the police taser, the one you see on TV, this is it. What you're about to see is real. This is not set up. I haven't met this guy before just now.
Okay, let's hear it for Jonathan from West Monroe.
All right.
Oh, we can do better than that.
All right. I need everybody on that sidewalk to scoot back at least 10 more feet. And we're going to go this way.
Ooh, that's scary. Mama,
right here. Right
here. Hit for the bit.
I'm good to be over there if you want.
The ball is over there.
You're
going to get paid. He's going.
Okay, I'm sure you've heard, but the taser, it, no matter what you hear on the news, because you've heard it, it cannot kill a human being, okay? The amperage is not there to do it. 50,000 volts, it locks up the skeletal muscle. And you'll see the subject locked up, stiffened up, and they're just going to ease him down, and it'll be over for him. Now, he's going to be hit with two bars, about a quarter inch deep, and we'll have to remove those, and you'll see that too, and then he'll be fine. He may or may not make a sound. If he does, be prepared to cover your children's ears. It happens. All right. Any questions? This is what's going to happen. That's what he's
going to
get, 5 seconds.
I can see
perfectly fine.
It's just a bad word. If he says a bad word.
All right. Are we ready?
All right, let's hear it.